Hey everyone, how's it going? This is BlueOrk2792, here to continue my let's play of Dawn of War. Turn where we left off in the campaign, and heading to mission 3.
The Ork invasion is far more serious than we originally imagined.
Oh crap.
The Imperial Navy, with the help of the Blood Raven's battle barge, the Litany of Fury,
love that
has
ship.
Regained tenuous control of the space around the planet. However, the number of Ork troops and supplies that have reached planetside far exceeds our original estimates. The Ork menace has spread throughout the low population areas of the planet. Civilians are fleeing in mass to the cities, where they hope the higher concentration of Imperial Guard can protect them. Due to our recent actions, we were able to destroy several Ork forward encampments and kill many of their leaders. So we can expect at least a brief respite from further Ork attacks in this area. The Blood Ravens have returned to the capital city of Magna Bonum to prepare the defenses during this downtime.
Paul Dobson, you are a very talented voice actor. But yeah, the Blood Ravens are between a rock and a hard place. And apparently one that explode.
Brother Mateel, second squad is to man those buildings opposite the market streets. Go! Brother Tantheus, take ninth squad and shore up our defenses along our southern flank. We need those gun emplacements operational. That is correct, Brother Corrales. Begin executing Protocol 18. We will silence that Ork artillery.
Protocol 18.
My lord, I have taken the liberty of stationing my Imperial Guard around the key facilities, including the spaceport and power plant.
Your initiative is admirable, Colonel. But I need you to pull your men back to this location where they can concentrate their defense.
But if we abandon the spaceport,
they just try to melee a tank.
Spaceport, Colonel. We have to maximize our defense in one location to assure victory. Do not mistake the Ork's simple manner for stupidity. They are far more cunning than they may seem. Now go.
Yeah. That is true, Gabriel Angelos.
Yes, my lord.
Many people fall prey to that.
I agree with this course of action. Why are we sitting back waiting for the Orcs to strike? We should attack! Surely it is better than doing nothing!
You would have us meet the Orcs on open ground? That would be madness. It is written in the Codex Astartes that this situation calls for a defensive action.
Of course. You are right. Perhaps patience is the better virtue here.
Okay, gotta deal with the Ork WAAAGH.
The Orcs have overrun the city. This transgression shall not stand. We will fight until the last Ork is dead. Heavy bolter turrets have been made available to us. Be sure to place their defensive power wisely. Landmines are now available for placement in our enemy's paths.
The Emperor protects.
Oh. I have another servitor.
The Orcs maintain an iron grip on the city's strategic points. We must break their hold and deny the Orcs their supplies.
For the Emperor!
I await your instructions.
Captain.
With all due haste.
Imperial citizen. Wow, they have an insane amount of health.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, my lord.
Why don't you just give them a last gun and have them attack?
Under fire, Ork sight!
Reporting, sir. Yes, sir. Following orders. At your command.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
Yes, most beneficent one. Yes, most beneficent one. Initializing build protocol.
Get another Space Marine squad here.
Yes, my lord.
Flag heavy fire.
Reporting, sir.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Marine squad.
Let them have it. Reporting, sir. Following orders.
The Emperor protects.
Fear denies faith. Weapons at ready. It is time. Moving out.
Space Marines. Yes, lord.
Fortify yes, position. Fortify position.
Here to serve. Yes, lord.
And
direct us.
They do the same thing I have over there.
Instructions. Yes, most beneficent one.
Awaiting orders. Weapons at ready. It is time.
The enemy is attacking.
I await your instructions.
The Emperor protects.
I await your instructions. With all due haste. Yes, Lord? Build routine 7-1 initiated.
We stand ready. What is your order?
Take and hold.
What is your order? Objective logged.
The Emperor protects. Reporting, sir. The Emperor protects. The Emperor protects.
What is your order? Fear our wrath.
Yes, my lord.
Marine squad deployed.
Beneficent one.
Securing objective.
Get our armor going.
I stand ready.
Objective achieved.
With all due haste, here to serve. Yes, lord. Initializing build protocol.
And
yes, my lord.
Let's see, what would be most beneficial? So far, the orcs only hit me with infantry. And yeah, the only things are only hitting me with infantry. Damn, brother, they like their knobs. And I actually kind of think all those my gun plays can take care of the knobs, so.
Yes, my lord.
I might give them all the grenade launchers.
Yes, my lord. We're here. We're here.
At your command.
Yes, most beneficent.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Yes, my lord.
This one gets heavy bolters. And this one gets a flare.
The Emperor's chosen. Direct us to the enemy. Fear our wrath.
Oh, dang, I need more power.
What is your order?
Yes, Lord. I will do what I need to serve.
Venerate the immortal Emperor.
What is your order?
Reporting, sir. We're here.
Oh, cool. Get grenades. And the...
The enemy is attacking!
Yes, Lord? With all due haste, most beneficent one, with all due haste...
Venerate the immortal Emperor.
Orcs running at the side of a flamethrower. We're the Blood Ravens.
Yes, most beneficent one. Here to serve. Build routine 721 initiated.
Get the frag grenade.
Direct us to the enemy. At your command. Maintain attack formation. Yes, my lord. Moving out. Standing heads.
Flamers. We got heavy bolters.
Fear denies faith. Heresy grows from idleness. Stay vigilant, brothers.
The Emperor protects.
Alright, they... Okay, the orcs only seem to be coming through from here.
Marine squad deployed. At your command. Weapons at ready. We are the Emperor's chosen. At your command, we stand ready.
Oh crap! Hit a missile launcher.
The Emperor protects.
At your command.
You guys just stall them.
Marines are on board.
Crap! We got a bomb chucker.
Get through this, I know it.
Where the hell is that? Where the hell is the missile turret?
Following orders. The Emperor protects.
Christ, yes, that thing is just a wrecking machine.
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. Forward, then. There's work
vigilant.
To be done. We are the Imperial Guard. It is time we started acting
the
like
the Emperor protects.
Where's the servitor? Okay, good. Repair that one.
Lord.
Fear denies faith. Orders received.
Oh, crap.
Yes, my lord. We'll get through this, I know it. The Emperor protects. We can't hold! We're here.
Heresy grows in height.
We're here. Yes, sir. Reporting, sir.
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord.
Oh, crud.
Fear our wrath. Cleanse. Purge. Kill.
I gave one a friggin' plasma gun.
Kill.
Yeah, but I'm not intending that for that to happen. So I'm gonna have this group primitive scout.
Blast and damnation! A sacred machine cult has misfired and landed somewhere within the city. We must recover the structure and any survivors.
Not until that plasma gun dies.
At your command.
Yes, Lord.
At your command. Fear our wrath. Yes, my lord. Charge!
Okay, now you can leave.
Rally squad!
Marine squad deployed. Charge! We will crush the enemies of the Imperium. Direct us to the enemy. We are the Emperor's chosen.
I await your instructions.
Oh.
Fear denies.
Yeah. Marine squad deployed.
Oh, war track with the...
At your command.
With heavy guns.
Yes, most beneficent one. With all due
reporting,
haste.
Sir. We're here.
What is your order? Ever vigilant.
Okay. Yeah, this, these guys get plasma guns.
At your command. Awaiting orders. Yes, my lord. Engaging the enemy. Heresy grows from idleness. Stay vigilant, brothers. Never vigilant.
The Emperor has abandoned us!
Okay, I'm upgrading this whole side to missile turrets. Screw
it. Fear denies faith. Weapons at ready. It is time.
Yes, my lord.
Awaiting orders. Onward!
Form up,
men!
Reporting,
sir.
Work to be done! Reporting, sir.
Fear denies faith. Heresy grows from idleness.
An open mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
I await your instructions.
And you know what? Yeah, you get missile turrets too.
Marine squad deployed.
Yeah, I'm basically gonna be facing war track harassments from now on.
Fear denies faith. Maintain attack formation.
And considering how annoying those war tracks can be, I'm just gonna give these guys rocket launchers.
Yes, my lord.
Because I don't have anything that can fight like mechs yet, except for rocket troops.
Direct us to the enemy.
I'm just have a little bit more of those.
Walk softly and carry a big gun.
And just have the Imperial Guard just defend this port.
Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic.
Oh, machine cult.
Blasted orcs have built their infernal structures within the city walls. Destroying these structures is vital if we are to regain control over the city.
Right.
My aim
we must break
falter.
Them.
is the Emperor. Confirm.
Awaiting orders.
Venerate the immortal Emperor. This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Here to serve. I exist to
serve. Sweet.
Today the enemy shall know fear. For the Emperor.
Direct us to the enemy. Weapons at ready.
We stand ready. Time.
Yes, my lord.
What would you have me do?
Awaiting orders.
What would you have me do? We are united in his service. Emperor be praised. The machine cult is still intact. We must get a servitor to finish its construction immediately.
Fear not the Psyker.
At last, back to war.
Ooh, we got a dreadnought.
Objective achieved.
Even in death, I still serve.
Melee specialist vehicle. Well, more like a mech, but...
I will crush those who stand before me.
They're still friggin' awesome. Equipped with...
taking damage.
Power... whatever that thing's supposed to be, and flamethrowers.
Here to serve. I shall obey.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
At last, back to war. By his word, take me into battle.
Knowledge is power.
Beware, Emperor, the mutant, the heretic. My aim shall not falter.
I'm just gonna do like a clean sweep on the front lines.
My aim shall not falter.
Under fire!
Oh.
The revered dreadnoughts are standing by. Build them at the machine cult.
Yes, Lord?
No problem.
I will do
even
as
in death,
ask.
I still serve.
I'm gonna have this dreadnought just go crazy on this little outpost.
I have waited long for this day. Identifying targets.
Heresy grows mightiest. Taking down the enemies of the Imperium.
I am ready to serve. Again. I shall end.
Look at that dreadnought go. Just wrecking everything.
I have waited long for this day.
I await your instructions.
I am heresy grows from kindness. Objective bomb.
I am the instrument of his will. By his word.
Here to serve. Yes, Lord.
Taking damage.
Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic.
Fear not the Psyker.
At your command, maintain attack formation. Engaging the enemy. Take and hold.
I am ready to serve again. Burn, heretic. I have awoken.
Direct us to the enemy. Understood.
Oh, that's it? Oh.
Even in death, I still serve.
Three dreadnoughts are still good.
Even in death, I still serve. I have waited long for this day. At last, back to war. Faith is eternal.
For the Emperor!
I will crush those who stand before me. Moving out, faith is eternal.
What would you do?
At your command.
My knowledge is at your disposal.
Cleanse, purge, kill! Ever vigilant. We are the Emperor's chosen.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Faith is our shield. None shall stop us. Heresy grows from kindness.
Even in death, I still serve.
Slugaboys are no match for the dreadnought. That was awesome, a kill animation.
We stand ready. We are the Emperor's chosen. Yes, my lord.
Oh.
Take and hold. Position secure.
He who stands with me shall be my brother. Road to disappointment.
We will crush
while
the enemies
of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace.
Fear denies faith. Cleanse, purge, kill! What is your order? Cleanse, purge, kill!
See, where's the...
Yes,
okay, the servitor right there.
I shall obey. With all due haste, Lord. I exist to serve. Initializing build protocol.
I am the instrument of his will.
Position
secure.
Direct us to the enemy.
Hey, didn't I have any, some wrecking troops here?
What is your order? It is time.
Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Fear denies faith.
Yes, most beneficent one.
I am ready to serve again.
At your command.
Command me. Burn, heretic. I will be there soon.
Yes, Lord. With all due haste.
At last, back to war. I shall end you.
You dreadnoughts go crazy.
We stand ready.
Yeah, you have these guys backing you up.
None
you're good.
Shall stop us.
The Emperor protects.
And you guys advance from that side. And it's up. And you should take him down, no problem.
Here to serve. Build routine 721 in.
All the.
Needed.
Interjectors are completed.
My Emperor protects. My aim shall not falter.
It is better to die for the Emperor
the
than live for
attacking.
Yourself. To me, my brothers.
Taking heavy fire.
I shall end you.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Maintain attack formation. Charge!
Yes, most beneficent one. As you wish.
We stand ready. Commencing attack.
Today the enemy shall know fear.
We stand ready. Attacking as ordered.
Yes, most beneficent one.
At your command. We are the Emperor's chosen.
Grenade!
Here to serve.
Fate is our shield. Onward to glory! Heresy grows from idleness.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Yes, my lord. Commencing attack.
This day shall be a glorious one. Here there is no such
enemy attacking.
You should probably go.
Through the destruction of our enemies, do we earn our salvation? On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby. With its gates unbarred.
The enemy is attacking! Ever vigilant. Faith is our shield. Making heavy fire. Initiating attack protocol 23.
Command me. I will purge the unclean.
Beware the alien.
Fear denies faith. Fear denies faith.
And mission completed. Blood Ravens kick ass. Why? Because of the Blood Ravens. Damn it.
Knock it off, all of yous! We's moving out. We's not gonna stay and fight. I's the biggest orc here, which means I's the leader of yous lousy bunch of gits.
Oh, that's the orcs for ya.
We've been waiting and waiting. fighting to fight these marine boys, and we's gonna stomp them back good. To do that, we need the strength of all the boys, not a small, weak mob of rats like yous, boys. Use your skull for something besides thumping. We's orcs, and we's were made for fighting and winning.
Bam!
Sure thing. You're the boss. We's gonna go get Big Boss Ork among us. He got something special planned for these humies.
Huh. That's a good thing Orcamuggus wasn't in the attack. And Protocol 18 was... I think Protocol 18 was destroying all those Orc-looted tanks, which is why we never actually seen them here. Well, on this mission. Let's go to no. Alright, and that was... Mission 3? Or Part 3, whichever one. I hope you people enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to subscribe. And I will see you all next time.